Hey guys, welcome to Digidot, and today we are taking a look at the Panasonic Lumix GH5s. This is the latest camera from Panasonic. It's aimed at professionals and it is meant for shooting in low light for wedding photographers and for professional videographers. With us we have Gaurav. Hello. Who is the product manager for this company, and he will take us through what all this camera gives us in this range. So Gaurav, tell us what the camera brings to the table.
Well, we're very excited to announce the GH5SX announcement today. It's very different to the GH5. As everyone knows, GH5 has been in Indian market for almost an year or so. And we've got really good feedbacks about the GH5 for video functionality. And we've gone to the next level, where GH5S will be catering towards the low light sensitivity of the customers there. So a lot of changes here against the GH5. We've got the nice red button for recording.
Yep.
We've got the S button here as well. The body remains to be the same as the GH5, absolutely same, no change in terms of body. We have also got the cinema 4K.
Yep.
The cinema 4K is an advantage as against the GH5, and we also got the 240fps and full HD video recording. The low light sensitivity is an important functionality, and this is catering towards professional needs, the cinema guys, the wedding market or the documentary market. So a lot of changes against the GH5. GH5 will be our flagship model when it comes to photos and videos.
Yeah.
This is purely a video solution for low light sensitivity.
And this solution you're talking about, this solution will cost the customer about 1,84,990 for the body.
Yes.
And where does the lenses start from?
So lenses range starts from 14,000, goes up till 2 lakh rupees, and even the body price of the GH5S is 184,990, and we have strategically placed this pricing looking into the customer's need. We have not gone beyond 2 lakh rupees. We've got it below that, and it's much cheaper. I mean, 184 is a very, very decent price.
Looks very competitive for the pricing. Yeah,
it's not even competitive, but when you're talking about a feature rich camera of the GH5S, I feel it's purely value for money.
So the last camera, the GH5, had a 20MP camera, and this one has a 10.2MP sensor. What difference would videographers would see in terms of video quality or image quality?
Okay, so when it comes to the GH5 versus the GH5S, of course GH5 had a 20 megapixel, and as I said, GH5 was more towards still and video.
Yeah.
GH5S is purely video, and because we wanted to have the low sensitivity of the camera, we have got the MOS sensor, which is 10 megapixel. This camera is largely for video, for low light videos, and of course the full HD 240fps. So a lot of videos will be captured from this video.
Okay.
From this camera. But GH5 is a different set, and GH5S has a different set of audience.
Okay. So this was it, guys. This is the first look at the Lumix GH5S from Panasonic, and we'll talk to you in another video. So till then, bye.